Indie villain. You dare steal the Thunderstruck apples for a second time?
I do!
Hello. I'm back. Okay. We're playing some Lies of P. Great, thank you, thanks, yeah, okay, sure, I will, yes, I'll do it, slam. Hey everyone, I know that some people celebrate and some don't, but this year I'd like to invite everyone to reflect and be thankful for D's Nuts and for Marissa, who always reads D's Nuts out loud. Thankful. Hope you're doing great today, slam. Goodness, okay. Let's frickin' play this game. The screen doesn't like me. It's a little bit laggy. Canadian Thanksgiving. Yeah, Canadian Thanksgiving's today. My mom's like, Happy Thanksgiving. What are your plans? I'm like, I'm working, but also I'm not doing anything. I'm busy. It snuck up on me. I've been so busy this weekend, too. Lies of D's Nuts, damn. Okay, where were we? We were running through this gate, right? No, this one. Oh yeah, we're fighting a boss! Oh yeah! Okay, why is my game having so much trouble right now, though? Is it because it's loading textures in? Fuck. When did P become an ass man? Last stream. Motherfucker. I need to relearn this fight. I hit the wrong button. Have let myself get shocked in the first place. Lies of P. No! May! I hope you're doing great today. so much line and dine. I know, right? Ugh. Stay hydrated, everyone. That fight honestly didn't go that bad. Like, I actually remembered how to do the stuff. And I'm shocked. So... I saw you got a 336 in Hot Dog Reporter. I assume you also saw that Indy beat my time, right? I was running it a little earlier for the last hour of stream. I was running it. I couldn't do it though. And then the audio went crackly, and I'm so sad. But I'll try again later. Hey there, Blackheart Wings. Hello. I hope you're doing great today. Hello, hello. I'm playing some Liza P today. But yeah, no, I need to play some more Hot Dog Reporter, but I'm like, yo, there's so many games I have to speedrun right now because of Speedrun Ragnarok. So, you know, I gotta work on all those, but all I want to do is play Hot Dog Reporter and beat Indy's time in that. But also, I'm supposed to be racing Indy, like, at the event, and, oh yeah, I forgot to tell everyone what happened there. Indy hasn't played V in, like, 4 months. He hasn't played since we played at SGDQ together. And so he loaded it up and he's like, oh, I'm gonna get like an 18, over 18 minute time. And he fucking finishes 10 seconds above me. And I'm just like, dude, are you fucking serious? So anyway, I have no concerns. That race is still gonna be really tight, I'm sure, at the end of the month. He finishes with like a 1620 or something. I don't remember what it was. It was like under 1630 though, I think. And I'm just like I knew he was going to be do good, and he's just like, no. And I'm like, fuck you. yes, I did see that, Vikal. I saw you're behind the scenes, and then yeah, Critique's hosting. It felt bad, if that helps. No, yeah, but you did great. Sorry, I was more, it's not that I'm upset that you finished with a close time to mine. I'm upset that you thought you were worse than you were. That's what I'm upset about. God. Yeah, yeah, I know, Pakal. Also, we also have the, Sonic Mania. We're right after each other for Sonic Mania and Amy's story, which is really exciting. Hope you're enjoying it. I'm coding today. You're coding! Oh goodness, I love coding. I love coding. I don't like coding for work. Well, actually, that's not true. I like coding for work too. But I enjoy coding, but more so when it's like my own projects. Hey, yo, Pakal! did they just put you on Xenoblade because they know how much you like Xenoblade, and I love that, by the way. I think that's extremely funny. I guarantee that you got put on that because everyone knows how much you like Xenoblade. Learning for a class. Oh, that's fucking awesome! HTML and CSS. I'm gonna learn Python. Yo! Hell yeah, that's great. Yo, I like Python. I mainly code in PHP, and then I do front-end stuff like HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, even though I fucking hate it. I cannot stand it. It is the worst part. But I custom code like backends basically for stuff, and I mainly use PHP, but I was like a few years, I say a few years back, but it's like 15 years back, I was like, I need a programming language that I can use to make programs on a computer and not just web-based ones. So I started learning Python because I was like, that's the easiest one. And I fucking love Python. Python and PHP are like, yes. one time I saw crime code and the world became light pink. A bluebird landed on her shoulder. I was frightened of this power. Have you only seen me code once? Xenoblade's opening the day we have to do our Sonic runs. Yo, nice. I got off on a bit of a tangent there. You see, this is why... I told you I love coding. I just finished S-plusing like 34 levels, now I'm rendering them all together, and also, wow, my gigabyte space is suddenly in the double digits. Yep. Yeah, that's how video editing goes. I'm excited to learn Python. HTML exhausting. Yes, HTML is exhausting. It really is. I'm using, like, I do not build that stuff from scratch anymore. I'm using, like, Bootstrap. I use Bootstrap for everything. Because I don't want to fucking touch most of it. Behind someone trying to catch up. Got it. Yeah, that is rough. Learn Java and make Minecraft too. Is that like Despacito too? Haven't coded anything in a few years. I'm afraid I've gotten rusty. Maybe a little bit. You should probably code something. Circles instead of cubes? Wow, Pakal, you're blowing it wide open. You might as well. You probably should copyright that. Big brain idea there. I had to do a gimmick where you had to press whenever you heard a specific pitch of note. And since I'm pitched up, I had to memorize every note. Oh my goodness! Oh, that's wild. Hell yes. That's super fucking impressive. By the way, whenever... I would love to have you show off Rhythm Doctor on Attract Mode. If you feel comfortable doing so. I would super love to see you do that. I fucking love rhythm games, and I love showing them off. As a podcast I listen to says we'll workshop it. Yeah. Yeah, just make a whole ass video game. Yeah. It's being added to the main game, so I have to do it again. Oh my goodness! Well, it'll be easier a second time, right? Right? Okay. I'm fighting a boss, right? He's a jerk. He really sucks. Yes. Yeah, absolutely. I can think of some people. I imagine it would be very difficult to commentate as you're playing. 100%. We have a few people who are really into rhythm games. That just barely. Okay, well, this is a bad fight. Oh! Kill me. I just realized what I was doing. I'm like, why am I not dodging anything? It's because I have the run button bound to the paddle, but also you can't multi-tap that button. So when I try to hit the jump button to dodge, it wasn't doing anything because I was running. Yeah. Xenoblade's literally my first shift. Okay, I have to think someone did that on purpose. A lot of people, anyone who is in the Lady Arcaders server knows that you talk so much about Xenoblade that they had to make a Xenoblade channel. To contain it, like a virus. That That's a thing that happened, by the way. Adorable. It is. We don't act like, listen, some of us just really do not care for Xenoblade. But it's not like, I don't know. Everyone has their own preferences. And clearly there's enough of you in the server who like Xenoblade that it makes sense to have a channel for it. Like an actual whole ass channel for it. Separate it if you don't want to walk that channel. Oh. Yeah, literal whole channel. Yeah, yeah. Started out as a thread, got turned into a channel. Can't die there. I mean, I am going to die, but... too many things there at once. I didn't have enough time to do it. Xenoblade is spreading. Fuck, maybe it is a virus. Yeah, there's definitely worse things to spread. Yeah. And also the other thing too is having that channel there makes some people curious. It actually might actually make more people curious about what the fuck is Xenoblade that it needs a Xenoblade jail. Yeah, it doesn't have very many iframes. It's rough. It's rough. Can't even imagine how big videos get when you edit, since all my videos are compilation. Yes. Yeah, I have an entire hard drive, an external hard drive that is like, I don't know, 5 terabytes. That I store all of my video content and all of the Lady Arcader's video content, like clips. I don't, and like video edited video stuff. I don't store VODs unless there's like, I need to edit something or it's like taken down for copyright. Should have. I'm dead. really loud. It's up really loud, and I keep getting jump scared because the sound effects are very loud, but it's also... Ah! I prefer it this way? I'm gonna die. Spin dash into me? What the fuck was that? Poor Lil Nocchi. Poor Lil Nocchi. Prefers to be called Assmaster. God damn it. Welcome in, E. I hope you're doing great. You don't have any other- How do I upgrade? I don't know shit about my weapons. I did get a baton. I don't know how to tell what this is supposed to be, though. Like, I can't tell that this is better. And I don't know, this is like the Dark Souls bullshit where it's like, if you don't have, you might have this thing, but if you don't have, like, the right class for it, it's useless. Blacksmith in the hotel. Okay. Hold on, let me go grab my souls. I stole it from a cop. I beat up a cop and I took his baton. But also, we're fighting a cop, too. A... pocket watch... hotel. Also, Livy, I hope you're having a great Monday. Hello, hello. I feel like I'm gonna run out of levels to S+ eventually. Probably! It seems like that game has like a super big modding community though, right? Yeah, but I wanna fight this guy without using summons. I know you're supposed to. I know. Okay, I gotta go find where the fuck the blacksmith is. Weapon arts. Is it you?
I know my way around a weapon. Want me?
Yeah, okay. Sweet. Okay, this will help a little bit. Is there any reason not to upgrade this as much as I can? I probably won't be able to upgrade again after this, actually. Anyway. Listen to the boss music a lot more. Listen, I like that boss music though. It's good. The music in this game's good. Is it Croft City Hall? Also, I never found that baby, did I? There's a woman's baby or something. Maybe I have to beat this boss, though? Get to it? I'll figure it out. I have to go kidnap a baby. Upsetting. It's okay. It's okay. Hey there, Captain. Thanks for the lurk. I hope your work day goes by quickly. Yeah, but you get staggered by the attacks, don't you? Don't you get staggered by the electricity being on the floor there? Like the... You don't get staggered at all? Because I feel like I can't move once he does that. I haven't been able to try hot dog yet, well, Cat City, but I'm excited to after. Yeah! The leaderboard is starting to fill up. There's like 13 people or 14 people on it now. It's wild. Yeah. This Watchman doesn't look scrapped enough to be called scrapped. Not yet, at least. Not quite yet. Yeah. It's wild that, Oh, it just damages you and builds the effect. Okay. Weird. Okay. Hmm. 16 minute level, wow. Yeah, that isn't entirely, that's like speedrunning like V. Like repeatedly, but perfectly. Hold the slide working, oh hell yeah. Hell yeah, Newtons. raccoon again? You did it? Oh. Blocking that. Bad fight. Hits early on there that I didn't want to. Back to Lion again. Yeah, hey there, Astrid. Welcome in. Don't stand it. Okay, but... Yes, obviously I'm trying not to do that, but you do get affected by the electricity. Like, if he drops in front of you when he does his, like, power-up attack and hits down, you can't block there because you get staggered. You have to, like, stand to the side of him, but he auto-targets so that you're in front. I'm just gonna back out, then. Hello? Thank you, game. Stabbing in the ass. Yeah, it's difficult to get around to his ass. Expecting every single time. It's like 4 instead of 3. I also hate the big electric monkey cop. He's the worst. Fib or itch. Hey there, John. Welcome in. Hello, hello. Yeah, lie is a P. Yeah, lie or die. It's a really terrible... death message, honestly. Oh, I should, sorry, I should take a break. Ha 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 ha, it's 5 p.m. Hold on. Sit the Stargazer. Okay. Everyone, I will be right back. Please go grab some water, go grab a snack, go do a stretch, and I will see you all soon. BRB. Hello, I'm back. Okay. Let's go. I got myself some fruit snacks. Okay. I believe we're gonna get this within the hour. I think we can do it. Hey, KSS. I hope you're doing great today. Playing some Liza P. Great game, terrible name. Good start. Him just electric shocking. Brutal. Brutal. Thank you for blessing the run. Eating the lies of pea berries right now. What does that mean? No, I'm not eating. No, I'm not eating those. I'm having fruit snacks. Find those again, they're really good. electric shocked and ouch. Boy, it's just it's trying to not get hit by the like scattering electric attacks. I just tried the AI. What the fuck is AI Coke? God, I hate this stupid trend. I've been seeing a lot of stuff on Twitter. It's just like, God. Electric Boy is my favorite Bjorn song. Great. I feel like... Astrid, I feel like someone might have gifted that to you. And it might have been Z? Let's do that. Can't say no artificial flavoring on the can anymore. Damn. Yeah, you know what? Hey. Clap, 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 clap. God, this fucking boss. Yeah. Anyway, what I was gonna say is that AI has been around for a very fucking long time. And everyone who is like, no AI ever, is very silly and like, I've seen so much of that recently, and I know that they're talking specifically about like AI art. And like, oh God. But like, AI has been around for a long time. A lot of stuff uses AI. AI is not a bad thing. It is in the ways that people choose to use it. Anyway, Exactly. So when Coke does stuff like, hey, we used AI to make this, it's like, okay, and how many other things have you used AI to make? Electric Boy is the upper hand on Donkey Man with the pointy stick, but I feel like a change in the winds. Oh, I feel a change in the winds. We'll see. Not this time, we're not. That leg spike was also great. Or not leg spike, whatever. Fucking... No, that is... It's still a leg spike. Choose die. Yeah. It's never really a choice. We just... It happens. On his he had the white outline on his health bar. I don't know anything about that. I don't know anything about that run. Actually. Wait. Hold on. Wait, is that the one that is that took, like, that was, like, 4 hours over estimate or something? Oh, I don't want to stop fighting this boss. I really enjoy... Ah! The boss fights are my favorite parts of the Souls games. Start. But welcome in, Lucas. It was 4 hours on a 2 hour estimate. Okay, yeah. You said it and I had to think about it for a second because I do remember seeing that. It was one of the runs. I can't remember. I think someone suggested I look it up, or I can't remember how I found it. But. Yeah. I did read about that whole situation. The stunning, the hit with the, the white outline bar. Yeah. I thought I was gonna be able to do it that time, though. What? I don't have as much leeway as I think I have. Turned down to like the lowest. When everyone found out they faked their records. Oh yeah, sorry, I already read that. Friend of mine beat one of the Halo games in about 8 hours. Would have been faster, but we kept dying. Back in 07. My goodness. Yeah, those games seem very... I actually don't know what the speedrun times are for those. I don't think I've ever seen a Halo game in speedrun. Aside from the really... I didn't even watch that whole video. I only watched part of it. And I mean, that's not a good example of it either. Friday. I'm likely gonna be at a burlesque show when it comes out. I think I mentioned this. Unless they release it early in the day, which I doubt will happen. Me there when it hit. No, I do not think we did Bacall. I don't think we covered QT. There's a lot of games we didn't get to. There were still like so many left. Because like we only had really had time to cover like major series. And there were a few indie games that we covered, but it wasn't a ton. Yeah, I don't think we even went through a lot of the Xenoblade stuff. I should have got out of there instead of trying to attack. I had health. Sure, seen a lot of fries of pee. Yeah. God damn it. I could go for some fries.
Thank you.
sucks? You know what really sucks? The fact that when I try to block this boss, my game freezes. I think that's the worst part of this fight. Dressing up as Nocchi for Halloween? Yeah, I wonder. Gonna put the donkey hat on, though. Just walking around in the guise of P. God damn it, E! That's a good one. One more try, and then I probably should take a break to get our time back to normal, because I've been taking breaks at like 10 minutes after for the past 3 hours. Wouldn't walk around with a giant sword and donkey mask. Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't consider this a giant sword. I mean, it is a long sword, but like, can you play with like a big giant fuck off sword in this game? Probably can, right? Like that's a big sword. Hey, Sword, welcome in! Hello, hello. Hope you're doing great. Let's go. We're playing Liza P, the game with the wonderful name. electric shock. Goddamn. I'm fucked. What an asshole. God. Get Pikachu'd, yeah. Pikachu'd up and spit out. Damn. Damn. Okay, everyone, I need to take a break. I'm gonna take a break. Fuck. I thought I was gonna beat this hour. Lies of Pikachu. That's a good name for the Friday stream. Okay, everyone. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab some water. Please go, hydrate, stretch, and, I will see you all soon. BRB. I'm back. I'm gonna write you a love song is also very good. okay. Let's do this again. I believe. Fucked there because of the electricity when he starts smashing down. I don't want to be. I was trying to block. I do not want to be blocking there. Actually, wait. Okay, hold on. Aggressive, yeah. I know, I'm realizing that I'm running out of stamina. I need to slow down the second half. We'll be right back. Okay. Yep. Weapon art, yeah. His electricity drains weapon art, right? As well? That's the blue bar? Bar fills up. Oh, okay. Yeah, I had a realization about the why I'm getting killed in the second section. Because I was talking about dodging, and I'm like, why the fuck is the electricity hitting me? But the electricity doesn't happen if you're blocking the fucking hits because he can't hit the ground. It causes static shock. Like spews electric bolts into the floor. It doesn't matter whether he hits it with his fucking fist or not. That sucks. You know, Paco, I don't know the answer to that either. That's a good question. The lightning that strikes. Yeah, no. I know it's the lightning that comes up. Like, the ground lights up before the lightning hits. Yeah. No, I know that. I know. Pakal, I have no idea. I've never run at Speedrun Ragnarok before. I'm sure you can ask about it. You might not have access to the right channels, also. I fucked that up. I need to redo that. Since it's a Watchman, can we call him Rorschach? That's very good, Indy. God damn it. Pakal, they might just be using VLC to check it. They might not have a layout or anything. They might just be checking and getting people to use VLC. I don't actually know. You should probably ask and get documentation. I don't have finger guns, so please enjoy this one instead. Great. Yeah, it's definitely an equivalent to finger guns. You know you can use two fingers that point in a direction. Yeah, I especially if your shift is tomorrow. I wasn't watching my stamina there. I don't want to accidentally woo. Wow, okay. Oh my god! You can ooh as much as you want, seeing as this bitch yeehawed the other night. That is true. Hmm. I guess it is a Metroid crime to revoke a yeehaw. Okay, but you were gonna use your yeehaw in, like, the most... non-fitting way possible. You basically had a message that was completely unrelated and then you were like, yeehaw. Gotta go help my friend move. Good luck, E. Good luck. I hope it doesn't take too many more tries of E. Clap, clap, clap.
Thank you.
think he was coming. I didn't think he was gonna hit me there at the end, or I wouldn't have just stood there, obviously. Do I have throwables? Yeah. No, I think I might. I might have something. I can't imagine me trying to shuffle around to go grab it, though. Entire contents of my pocket. Okay. Maybe I can put it in my lower belt. If I have something. Just a cogwheel? Save them for a run that's going well, okay. Equipment. Discharge electricity while I was beside him? And then he spun around me and I died? I don't really know what happened there. He did a little spin, and then I was dead. Okay.
Yeah. trying to get back far enough so I can block. That was a really good one. That was a good fight. I'm getting better at it. I'm watching my fucking stamina.
This part here too fucks me up. It's always one longer than I expect it to be.
survived that one, apparently. That's just a death. I just got punched to death. Him. Okay. Killing the boss yet? I mean, a little bit. God.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not using the summon. Because I don't want to. I've gotten it this far. I don't want to use the summon and then beat this fight, like, immediately. I would be so upset. Sword. Should we report this boss to the hot dog reporter? The head looks like it's shaped like a hot dog. A little bit, yeah.
Yeah.
timing on that kind of sucks because he hits with like one hand. If you block it, you get struck by lightning. If you dodge it, you escape it, but then you get struck by lightning when you come back. I guess I could dodge out and then not hit him during the second hit. I've been doing the same shit. Yeah, okay, like, listen, I've spent, like, 4 or 5 hours on this boss now. I'm not gonna go fucking call the summit. It's, like, it's wholly unsatisfying. It's, like, fucking with crowd control. When I am, like, near the end of a boss, like, I've fought it, like, a whole bunch, and I've been attempting it over and over, and then someone just hits the auto-win button, and it's, like, the fuck. Enjoying it so much. I know, I enjoy, like, I know that I've been stuck on this, but it's not like I'm not wanting to continue. I should, at least. Sometimes I forget to copy it over. But hello, George. Welcome in. Yes. Oh, hell yeah. Yo, George, that's great. I need to figure out what I'm submitting to No Holidays Allowed. I'm not sure I actually have anything. All of my current speed games have already been showing off. Actually, at the last event. That's true. No, I didn't do Curse Crackers, but Tempest did. Tempest literally, that's how I found out about Curse Crackers. That was a bad start. Oh, fuck. Oops. I just mildly pissed him off. That's all I did there. Sure, I am, I use someone else's template for the ducking filter. I don't know what I'm doing with audio. The music in this game during boss fights is so incredibly loud that it's like double the sound of the rest of the game. It's very fun. But yeah, this game seems like a fucking nightmare for trying to audio balance. Yeah, I love variable audio.
Setting up Xenoblade at speedrun Ragnarok's gonna be cursed. Yeah, it definitely is. Oh wow, why is my game doing this? Wow. Okay. Hello? My computer is suddenly, having some fucking issues here. Dropping Liza P a little bit. Okay. God, there's so many, like, RPGs in general usually are, bad for audio balancing, but games, anything where it has, like, hey, this is a cinematic, cutscene. Actually, Oxenfree is the same way with this one, with music. Both horror games I play this month have this issue. Oxenfree gets really fucking loud sometimes. Schedule a ton. Sonic Adventure, okay. Tend to have the absolute best audio balance because they either compose the music themselves or hire smaller composers. That means they're listening on standard consumer equipment. Yeah, that's true. You know, that is a good point. There's also that issue with, like, color balance, too, and a lot of, like... I always think about, like... freaking Game of Thrones and, like, the finale season with, like, all those sections that were, like, so dark that you couldn't see anything on screen.
Oh,
it. I should have blocked it. My hands are getting slippery too. I'm having like... My hands start getting sweaty and I'm like slipping off the fucking control stick and I'm like, come on! Okay, I gotta take a break. God. Okay. Please go grab some water. Go grab a snack. Go do a stretch. And I will see you all soon. We have one more hour of trying to defeat this fucking boss. God damn. Okay. Pawcakes, thanks for stopping by. I assume that means you're going. Yeah. Thanks for hanging out today. I will see you around. Have a good night. And I'll be right back, folks. What did I miss in chat? goodness. Okay. ControlFBible.com for these nuts. Do you think you'd find it there? Goodness. I'm fucking dying at the my sister in Christ it is a you and Queen Elizabeth died so we can put that put in put so we could put that in more words. There we go. Did you learn nothing about the Bible from death trips? Listen. Oh god. I saw the clips that were taken from I saw the clips that were taken from that showcase. It was very good. Thank you. Thank you, Andy. Okay. Should have hit more there. Stunned. Smashed up at the end there. Call the summon to see what happens, but I also like don't want to win. Thank you. was trying to block in time. I can do it. I should have just jumped out. I'm so bad at blocking. Fuck. She finds the term girlfriend not sounding serious sounding enough, so I'm using this instead. Great. Tag team partner is very good. A very serious sounding name for your girlfriend. I love it. Hold on, I need to react. I'm having a hard time reacting to McCall's message. Not a name I would have picked, personally. messed up. I mistimed.
I believe that the term was tag team, not power couple. You know, power couple's a good name too, though. Prepare for trouble, make it double. You just have, like, names. What would my name be called? What would my name be if you didn't know my name? I'm very curious about this. Aw, oh, Tachosaurus, that's very good. That is very good. Nathan and Charles. Great.
Look like you could be a Jessica. You know, that's not the first time I've heard that. Jess, but never Jesse. Rachel or Christine? Yeah. I don't know. You know, I've known a Christine. I've known several Jessicas and Jesses. I don't know if I've ever been friends with someone named Rachel. Rachel, no! I don't think I know anyone, like, other than I think I know a teacher whose first name was Rachel. Oh no. Hello there, Ruffle Bricks! Welcome in. Whoa, he just, like, shot forward into me. Damn. How was Worms Armageddon? How was it? Welcome in, everyone. I'm playing Liza P. I'm kind of getting destroyed. I've been fighting this boss literally all stream. Actually, Actually, that's not true. I played Hot Dog Reporter for the first hour. We'll see how this goes. It's a lot of stamina management. Also, I'm stubborn. Apparently, I can call a summon, but I've been playing this for like 5 hours without one, and I'm like, I'm not gonna do it now, so this is what we're doing. This is my life. Just gotta be perfect, you know. It's fine. We'll get it eventually. I don't have health. No! Oh god! Jumping into electricity. Hey there, Vance. Welcome in. Great, great. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, basically. Yeah, you know. Just lots of PB pace. Run! No! That's the worst! But you know what? Hey, at least you got... At least you were doing great before that happened, you know? To be able to get to that point. Yeah, yeah, exactly, exactly, Vans. Also, hello there, Stubbsy. Welcome, welcome. Okay, for those of you who don't know me, hi, I'm Metroid Prime. Twitch streamer, you know, obviously. Sorry, I meant to say variety streamer. Speedrunner. and I'm currently playing a whole bunch of horror-adjacent games for the month of October. Except for on, Friday this week, in which I'm playing Pokemon, but don't worry about that. We need a break from it every once in a while, right? but yeah, I've been playing this. This is, my first playthrough of this. This is a silly named game. It's Lies of P, because you're playing as Pinocchio. I currently have a donkey mask on, but we are indeed playing as Pinocchio, or Lil Nocchi, as we keep calling him, because it's a good nickname. yeah, I am trying to fight a boss that I've been playing at least for... I've been streaming for 4 hours today, so probably 3 hours today and 2 hours... 1 or 2 hours the other day? But we're getting really close, and I like this type of game because I like being able to solve a challenge. At least as a single player and not an MMO, then it'd be Lies of PvP. God damn it. Taco, that's very good. Goodness. Okay. Let's grab my ergo and try again. Let me focus here. Thank you. shocked. That was a very good attempt. I fucked up at the end by getting too aggressive. No, May, I'm still here. I'm still here. Yeah. No, this is still the same fight. I've gotten better at it. But I am still here, yes. I need to swap some stuff out. But now I have enemies coming after me, so... Is he following? Okay. Creaky ass chair over here. God damn, that was a really good fight until the electric part, because I'm really bad at dodging electricity. I'm really bad at paying attention to my surroundings. If we hit 50 past the hour and I still haven't done it, I will try a summon once and not beat it with it.
Because I kind of want to see what happens. Hello, welcome. I've heard that it is very linear. Fucking bad at dodging that. Holy shit. Ooh, yes, it is the bowl of blue soup on the left, yes. I can't, just make it whatever level I beat with an S plus over it. Yeah, because you're trying to make it, like, stand out a lot more. Personally, I am not the biggest fan of soup. Like, there's like one... there's one type of soup I like, and it's split pea soup. So, lies of pea soup. That attack. god. There's just so much, there's just so much to deal with the electricity. I was like, the beginning of the fight is perfect. I have it perfect. It's just as soon as he transforms, I have to deal with all the fucking electricity randomly scattered. Like, absolutely. Fuck off. Worst. Accept that attack. Don't worry about it. Electric shocked again. Expecting it. I didn't react fast enough. God, that sucked. So much stuff happened there. I thought I had that.
Did I see Button's name? No, I didn't. Oh, it's Jacob. Okay. Okay, got it. Got it. Jacob. Okay. Good name. So you have Jessica, Nathaniel, Jacob, and Charlie. Very real names of very real people. Nathaniel, Charlie, and Jacob, the triple threat. God. The Batman Arkham games for Halloween, yes! I haven't played those. I'm not sure I would enjoy playing them, but I have seen Great Newton's play through a lot of them, and they're fun to watch. I think the stealth would frustrate me. I didn't know they were coming to Switch. That sucked. Newton's would probably be Andy. Great. Okay. God, I just... Okay, I'm gonna try one more time. And then I'm gonna try summons and see how it is. And not beat it. Because I want to beat this. On my own. Okay.
Thank you.
fucking electric shock. Holy shit. Was a good attempt. Okay, I'm gonna see what the summon is all about. I know. I'm gonna go check the summon. I wanna see what it's about. And then we're done for today. Like, unless this summon fucking dampens electricity, like... God, I also wish this game, like, explained mechanics. No, I don't want to do that. God damn it. To waste a star fragment. What if I need that later? What if that's a thing I need later? I don't have the organ. Who's this bitch? How much damage do you do? This is ridiculous! He does so much damage! He's gonna win the fight without me doing fucking anything! Look at this shit! Pinkle Stevens, is that his name? Summons an Esquire at large. Thanks, Indy. Work smarter, not harder type game. I know, but like, I don't... Like, this isn't fun. This guy's gonna take him out. This is the don't play without summons tutorial boss? Yeah, apparently. Sorry. Johnny Trepangas. Might be related to John Halo also. I think this is the only boss the Spectre can kill without you. The other boss will knock him down. Yeah. Yeah, I'm very curious. I'm ready to teleport out at any second. Okay.
Okay. Wait, can I not pocket watch out? Oh, it doesn't matter. I just let him kill me. Anyway, let's go. Okay. So, I see. Poor Spectre not proving the point. I know. It's fine. It's fine. That just means next time I am still gonna try to beat this boss without, the Semen. I'll try it next time, though. We'll try it on the next boss and try it out. What would be your name? Cassandra. I was just a random name I thought of. First name that came to mind. Is that an Assassin's Creed Odyssey thing? I mean, unless my mind just went there. That was the first thing that came to my mind. I didn't on purpose reference Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Sundance? See, I was thinking Cassandra with a C. In my mind's eye, you know. Anyway, good gaming. I'm glad we got nowhere. hold on. Okay. Let's go before I continue to dance the rest of the song. Have a good night, everyone. I will see you around. Bye.